boy Kels, right?
Yep.
Oh my God.
Well, I'm sorry. Let me take that back. We talked about Kels, right? I said, my boy, I can't pick a side or you weird as fuck. So we talking about Kels, right? I'm going to play this video. I seen this before. I don't know if everybody else seen this, but I'm going to play the audio for y'all. This is R. Kelly at a show singing and basically like asking girls, are they 18, so he could take them back to... I'm just playing for you. Man. Let's
oh, my God.
Listen to R. Kelly, man.
Can I piss on you, Kelly? Can that be a serious person?
Do you have your passport? Did you get your shots? Girl, would you like to come back with Rob to America? America. 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 Do you have your passport? Did you get your shots? Who wants to come?
You know you can't bring that COVID back to America, right?
Do you have your
shots?
Did you get your shots?
Is you coming back?
Are you trying to come back to America?
Wow.
Every devious deed this man has been accused of, he 100% did it. Imagine how bold you gotta be to sit up on a stage. Sit up on a stage and have a background singer over here trying to help you traffic motherfuckers. This man over here asking for your shot records like you a goddamn dog. You're not trying to get held up at the airport. I wish for even a slither of that man's boldness. Hey, yo, keep his ass in jail.
Damn.
Man.
Did he or didn't he? Hey,
man. Do you have your passport?
Did you get your shots? You want to go back to America?
He said, you know, this a word of mouth town.
That man says, you're coming back with Rob.
To America.
Oh, oh my God.
You hear that
God.
Falsetto in the background?
Yeah, the background singers?
What?
America.
Did you get your
shots? I'm crazy.
Dude, he unhinged. When was this?
This was years ago, bro.
Nobody ever seen this but me.
I ain't never seen that. Never in my life.
I wish I seen that before.
I was on the internet too heavy. So did y'all ever see that? Did y'all ever see the video when he be in the restaurant and he be toasting and he be like, they trying to cancel me,
yeah,
but it's too late.
Yeah.
I done already injected the world with my music. There's nothing you can do.
Like, oh, my
God. He was heavy on that.
He did that?
Yeah.
What?
He said they should have did this 30 years ago.
Like, he was talking big shit.
He thought he was that nigga for real. Like,
do y'all know who the Pied Piper is? Like, the real Pied Piper?
Yeah, I know that.
Of course not.
I'm aware of that.
You don't know the story about the Pied Piper?
Oh my God, I'm scared of him too.
It's a folk tale. It's not a real story. To put it in nigga terms real quick,
the Pied Piper used his music to hypnotize a town and led them to kill themselves. They followed him with his music. His music was his, and R. Kelly run around calling himself
the Pied Piper
of R&B.
Mm-hmm.
Well, why would he go to jail? Like, if you're the Pied Piper, if you're the Pied Piper, why the fuck would you go to jail? That doesn't sound right to me. So he is not him. Like, I'm just like,
hey, real quick,
that nigga was a false prophet.
What is about though? What is that about?
Like, y'all think? Yeah,
she is funny as
fuck. And this just a little sidebar. But do y'all think Michael Jackson was kind of like slowly killing himself so he didn't have to go through what R. Kelly went through?
You ain't about to put that on.
I don't think Michael Jackson did.
We don't need to go down that rabbit hole.
So don't speak Michael Jackson with me.
Damn, I ain't pulled up the X-Files music.
So y'all got Michael Jackson back.
Hey, Michael Jackson was at his own funeral.
Not yet.
Like, just like a white lady.
Okay.
Hey, y'all niggas think I'm capping.
No mask, just some curls
in plain sight. Like, everybody like, damn, who is that woman? Don't nobody know who that woman is. Nigga, it's Mike. Like,
it's Mike.
P. Diddy did it. Mike alive at his own funeral.
I promise you.
I think I'm
kidding. I ain't gonna lie.
And what else?
These theories is lit. Y'all do a way better job than the old conspiracy theories. This shit is gold. You hear me? No cap. Damn, it's 1:23. What song you want to leave out on? Give me a song you want to leave out on.
Put me in the cut.
You were playing the cut.
Ice Lacey. Who knows?
Yeah. Y'all heard Ice Lacey.
Yeah, let me get that ice. Again, this is my first time really getting into mom, so let me put me on to her.
All right, I'm about to put you on to her, man. This fucked me up. I ain't gonna lie. I give you kudos because if a nigga was to play that beat for me and tell me to do a song to it, I wouldn't be able to do it. That shit you did was extremely creative, though. No, for sure. Talk to me, bro. What you got coming up? Short and sweet.
Studio session with Nino in it.
Oh, my God, nigga.
You hear, dude? Fucking hear, dude?
We in there. All right, go ahead. That's it?
That's it?
That's it.
All right, that's it, baby. I got you.
Me and my cousin Friday, 12 a.m., Friday morning, 12 a.m., me and my cousin 3, and me and my cousin gonna be in here next week. So, y'all niggas don't be trying to treat me like
a podcaster
next week. Next week, I'm
treat
coming
you
back
like
as
a rapper.
I'm coming back as an artist, as part of a group.
You gonna leave this interview?
You said what?
All right, we got it.
We'll start there, but that's about it. What you got going on this week?
I ain't got shit. I'm podding and plotting. That's it. What you got going on?
Nothing for real, man. Chilling, man. I'm gonna hold on to my tools and fuse. I ain't fucking around this weekend.
Damn.
Chilling?
Nope.
He said nope.
Hey, I feel you deserve that shit because you've been doing the most.
The most.
The most.
For sure.
Let's start there.
That's it,
bro.
Chuck, what you got going on?
Editing pod, working. Formula One starts this weekend. I don't know if any of you guys are in any kind of racing or anything, but Formula One's my shit, and I'm super excited for that.
I liked racing when I was in jail because I was gambling, but that's neither here nor there.
And Lacey, you could take as much time as you want.
Yeah, you.
What you got going on?
No rush. No rush.
Everybody, catch me on Fentanyl, the new series by Jason. Yeah, catch me on Fentanyl for sure. Catch me on Who's Bad? New TV show coming out of Dayton, Ohio. Shout out Angela and everybody that's casting on there. Fuck, I fuck with y'all. Hey, Tune into my motherfucking new EP coming out. What? I don't know what I'm going to call it yet. This will have all y'all favorite bangers on that motherfucker. What? Fuck with me, Lacey Love. Y'all have no choice. Yeah.
That part. So listen, great pod, everybody. Lacey, thank you for coming finally. Anytime you in the city and you want to come fuck with us, whenever you decide to drop your project or you just want to come sit down and go over some topics with us, you're more than welcome. anything anybody, before I do my thing, anything y'all want to, we good?
Break it down, bro.
All right, so listen, everybody has an opinion and everybody has an asshole and everybody has a podcast.
Just not this podcast.
You are tuned in too. Everybody has one. We about to leave out with Lacey Love, Ice Lacey. Let's go.
I wake up so blessed. I'm pretty ass face. I ain't even got a foot. Ain't worried about none of these bitches. They be depressed. Yeah. Meanwhile, it's cardio. I be stepping on their neck. Got a real mean slug for bitches that want to wreck. Got a side piece phone for niggas that want to text. Demeanor, I'm meaner, I'm up next. I'm a side piece calling, he geeking, he want next. Shiesty, but these niggas still like me. Niggas wife me and never first night me. I'm lit, little bitch and that's it. Double Dutch, hopscotch on that dick. I want money, I'm talking real blue honeys. If you tryna stuff dick in my stomach, I'ma tell you when I'm coming. I fight back, I ain't really in the running. Pay for this pussy if you want it. He gon' pay for this pussy if you want it. Pay for this pussy if you want it. shit. But that's only cause you bitches don't want shit. So I'm making bitches mad, planning niggas back, running circles around their ass cause I want shit. Now broke bitches, go ahead, have a seat. Pig bitches, come and rock out with me.
Let's go.
I'm telling you what I'm on, the profit is what I want. Bring a full stamp crime, let's eat.
Let's eat.
A boss bitch don't do shit for free. Why you talking, I be adding up a fee.
Get paid.
I ain't gotta do much to stump one to a lick. Put some lip gloss on, no my two pink lips. Yeah, pay for this pussy if you want it. He gon' pay for this pussy if you want it. Pay for this pussy if you want it. You gon' pay for this pussy if you want it. Pay for this pussy if you want it. You gon' pay for this pussy if you want it. Pay for this pussy if you want it. You gon' pay for this pussy if you want it.
I need you to tell them where they can find you, your social medias.
Yeah.
Make it easy for them.
Okay, make it easy for them. Mm-hmm. Yeah, everybody follow me at LayCee Lacey, LOVEE with two E's, love with two E's. Follow me on everything. Y'all see all my latest songs. Y'all see all my work. All my social medias is under Lacey Love. Fuck with me.
That part. Big Yego. That camera over there. Let them know when we gonna see them, big dog.
In a minute, boy.
In a minute, boy. In a minute, boy. One time for the queen. You already know. Make some noise for your boy.
What's that? Oh.
It's cut different, baby.